John Hill. For the past 24 years, John has served this community as a coach in the parks and rec system, helping not only improve the sports skill sets and performances for the children which he coached, but building character, instilling confidence, and teaching patience, perseverance, and how to deal with hardships and setbacks along the way. John began his coaching career in earnest in 1995, and he hasn't slowed down since, coaching football, basketball, and baseball. He served as the head coach of the Hamilton County Broncos football team from 1995 to 1997, and then the Hamilton County Saints from 1998 to 2000. He did this while coaching the Angels 7-8-year-old baseball team from 1995 to 96, and the Crickets 9-10-year-old baseball team from 1997 to 1998. In addition to coaching the 7-8-year-old Express in basketball from 1995 through 96 and the 9-10-year-old Suns from 97 to 98. He also served as an assistant on the 9-year-old All-Star baseball team. In 1999, John hung up his baseball manager's uniform for a few years, focusing on the Saints and football and serving as the assistant football coach at Westview Middle School. In 2001, he coached the Eagles 11-12-year-old basketball team from 99 to 2000 and the Hurricanes 13-14-year-old team from 2001 through 2. John's baseball manager suit didn't stay on the rack long. He picked it up again in 2012, coaching the Mariners 7-8-year-old spring team and then the fall team in 13. He remained with both squads through this past season. John is a member of the American Baseball Coaches Association and served Hamilton County as a volunteer firefighter from 1976 to 1988 in North Hamilton County, and then from 2016 to present in West Hamilton County. He's proudly accompanied tonight by his wife, Heather, and their three children, Carter, Brian, and Jason, and grandson, Hunter. Please welcome Mr. John Hill.